How to set up the best free forever Facebook group poster. What's up guys, it's Al Cheeseman here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can post in multiple groups, search for groups and join these groups all on autopilot using one piece of software. This software is to post in Facebook groups. I'll be running you through it and you'll see how easy it really is to set up, and it's 100% free with their free plan, which allows you to have one account and post as many times as you want. I'll leave the link below this video so you can sign up right now, and then join me for the next step where I show you how easy it is to start posting right away. So let's get started. Step 1, add your Facebook account. So once you've signed up and confirmed your email, click sign in and you'll be taken to the home page. Now the first thing you want to do is add your Facebook account. So if you go up here and click Add Facebook Account, you'll be taken through to this settings page. Down here, click Add Account, and then type in your account details. Click Generate Token. You'll be given a token that looks like this. Copy the whole thing and paste it in the box below, and click Add Facebook Account. So now your Facebook account is connected, we can move on to the posting part. Like I said, it's quick to set up and it really is, but you've got to make sure you do it properly to save a lot of frustration. There are other settings that can be filled out as well, but to get started quickly and moving with the software, all you really have to do is add your account in and then schedule the post. If you love the software so far and this video has helped you, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss my free traffic methods. Step 2, how to set up posting. So once you've connected up your Facebook account, you can come back to the home page, and here you'll be able to type in your message. So whether it's a link, image, video, whatever it is, for this example I'm just going to be using text. So put your message in here, and then you can choose your settings. So choose the post interval, keep this the longest time you can or are happy to avoid getting in Facebook jail. Facebook jail is basically when you perform too many actions and you start spamming, they'll stop you from posting in groups, things like that. So if you want to schedule the post, then choose when you want it to be scheduled. You can choose longer post intervals here. You can choose auto posts and when you want it to resume, if you want it to pause. So let's say you want it to post every single day, then you just click every day. Or if you want it to post in 10 or 20 groups every 2 days, then you just put 2 days, and choose when you want it to end. So to do this, just click save post, give the post a title, it doesn't matter what you call it, save the post. So you fill all this out, choose when you want it to start, and then you want to pick the groups that you want it to be posted in. For this example, I'm just going to choose a couple on here. And then you click Save Schedule. So now all of these have been saved, and your post will be scheduled to these groups with these parameters. So that's how easy it is to get started with Pilot Poster. You can do things that are a better time consumption for your business instead of having to do the boring manual work like posting in groups. To see your scheduled post, just click posts over here and click scheduled posts, and you'll see the next posting time and the interval and the progress, how many times it's actually done this, how many groups it's posted in. So as I selected 5, it's saying 0 out of 5. It's going to tell me when it's posted in 1 out of 5, 2, whatever, however many you select. So that's it for this video, and if you join me in the next video, I'll show you the groups part of this software, where you can join groups and find the ones that are going to get your adverts the most engagement. Also, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss my free traffic methods.